we cannot be intimidated by somebody because you're president or you're a governor, and we cannot tell you that you're wrong. If I'd gone into politics, at least given the people that have succeeded in becoming president in Nigeria, I could have been president. That I choose not to go into politics does not make me a subordinate human being. We take too much rubbish. And we're all too afraid, too much in our comfort zones. And by the time these guys finish with us, our children will not have a nation. If you're not in politics, you must hold those in politics to account. You know, when people are not, when people are incompetent and they don't like you, you wear their dislike as a badge of honor. You can't be normal in a dysfunctional environment. And for the young people, do not fear. This is your country. This is your future. Take hold of it. Work for it. Build it. Don't let anyone tell you to run away because you have a degree. Go to England, go to America, go to France. This is your country. You're coming back here. So let's work to build one for you. And you help us build this country for you. Thank you very much.